Yo, 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 what's up, sexy felines? My name is M.C.I.K, or my cat is Kyo, and welcome back to another Warframe tutorial, guys. Today, we are going to take a quick look on how to get the new frame that just came out, update 18, Ivara, and she looks amazing, and a lot of you guys were asking, you know, how do you get the new frame? And I was actually curious myself, so I looked into it, and now I know, so I'm going to let you guys know how to do this. So anyway, sit back, relax, and enjoy. Alright, so this frame's, the drop locations are going to be very unique. Now, I don't usually, I've never seen a frame get dropped like this, which is really cool, which is a very unique place to get this frame, and I think it's very suitable for her frame, because she sort of is a sneaky, has a sneaky playstyle. So anyway, the way you get her parts and blueprint are going to be from spy missions, and the level is going to be based on what parts you get, basically, and locations. So we'll start off with the blueprint. So the blueprint is going to be obtained on a spy reward. You can get it on a spy reward level 25, I believe, and up. So level 25 and up, you can get a helmet. You have the chance to get a blueprint from a spy mission level 25s and up. The same goes for the helmet. Level 25s and up, you have a chance to get the helmet. So do a spy mission, you have a chance to get that. So that's always good. As for the chassis, you can get the chassis from a spy mission level 15 through 25. So make sure you don't go under 15 because you may not get it. Because that brings me to the next one. So the systems you can get on level 1 to 15. So that means if you go any higher than 15, you will not get the system. So make sure you stay under that in that sweet spot for each one of these things. So it's, you know, if you save for the chassis, one for the chassis, then make sure you go for a 15 through 25. If you go anything above that or below that, you'll either get the systems or a helmet. So yeah, anyway, those are the ways you get the parts for the new Ivara frame. They're pretty cheap to build too. Just remember, it's going to take some of these Nitan extractors too. So make sure you guys look for those alerts and get those Nitan extractors when you can, because it looks like the chassis has to take 4, the systems take 4, and I think the helmet takes 2 Argon crystals, and the system takes 1 Argon crystal. And wow, the helmet takes 5 Nerodes too. So watch out for that. There's going to be quite a bit of stuff you have to farm for this frame. But she's amazing, and I can't wait to get my hands on her. I'll probably have her in the next video or two. And, but yeah, anyway, guys, just want to make this short video telling you guys how to get the new frame. Hope you guys do enjoy. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you guys like what you see, subscribe to the dead to join the feline pack. That would be awesome. And leave you guys' comments down below for another video you may do in U18. But if not, I have some ideas already. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Stay sexy, have an awesome day, enjoy farming, and peace out.